Welcome to the Minibeast Olympics in Wuhan, not Beijing. Our first event is snails versus slugs in Who is the Slimiest competition. Here comes the snails sliding to the right. The slugs are coming second at the moment. The scores are slugs 1, snails 2. The next event is to see who can make someone scream the loudest, the wasp or the bee. The bee has just made a very deep sting. Ah! Bees have won it. Then we'll see the butterflies and the ladybirds in Who is the Most Beautiful. Butterflies are turning up looking very beautiful, and the ladybirds are coming up looking boring, just for black spots. Butterflies have won. Now we go to the pond to see the tadpoles versus water skaters. Their event is who can reach the end of the pond first. Tadpoles are just reaching the finish line and turned into a frog. Tadpoles and frog win. After that, we come to the event where worms and woodlice see who can dig the deepest underground. Oh no! The woodlouse was winning, but he's just hit a stone. The worm is the winner. Our last event is spiders versus beetles. Who can be the creepiest? Here they come. Ah! Eek! I'm off. Goodbye.